Hello guys, welcome back. If you watched my last video, wasn't for sure what to do. Wait a minute. Yeah, I kept doing it.
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
Then the Romans drive in the nails.
Now. Got it.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Wow.
Only the hands of the righteous one may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
On this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
What's gonna happen now? She gets it. Great. Oh man. Come on, babe. Come on. Am I gonna make it? I don't know about that. I don't know if I could have done that.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go!
Stop him!
Nice. Man, I hope I have some of those arrows. Okay. Get some mud on. Goodness.
Get
close calls. Boy, those fire. She's just so sick looking with mud on.
Find them.
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously. But this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about. Please, please, please try to come through here.
Yes, yes.
I see her. Get ready to follow. On me. First kill. Hold the crossfire.
This is very hard.
They just left her alone in the church.
Okay. We'll end this here. Thanks guys for all the support. Thanks for getting me out.